looking at?
Because nobody has time.
Kind of looks like a skirt, but it's not. It's a skort, which is probably a little bit more comfortable.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Lila Marai. If you are new here, welcome. I focus on mom, fashion, and lifestyle content. So today, we are going to do our school shopping. And every year, we do this on YouTube. I just basically go shopping with the girls and see what they want to buy for the school year. And we have a lot of things that we purchased yesterday. I cannot wait to show you because we saved a lot of money going through this holiday sale, which is the 4th of July weekend, and it's perfect. It's better than tax-free weekend, actually. I'm gonna do a outfit check for today. I have a mom bun because nobody has time, okay? And then I have a Target tank top, a Target, a tennis skirt, and some Nikes from Revolve. Let's see what the girls are wearing. Okay, let me see your outfit. What do you have on? Oh, she's got a cute little headband. She's got her tennis skirt and a matching top from Target. Let me see the sandals. Perfect. Okay, cute. What do you have on? Let's see.
Athletic bag.
Okay.
Target.
Yeah, Target tennis skirt. I think it's a Target workout top too. And Target sandals.
Also Target.
Yeah, we're good to go. So these are like super simple outfits I had them wear because I don't like wasting a lot of time when we're trying on clothes. So let's go.
Back in that bag in that bag again. Whoa, whoa, yeah, yeah. Hey, 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 hey. Back in that, hey, yeah. Tell them to watch it. Watch it. I ain't talking my pockets. Just know we ain't running out the way that we stock it. If I got it, you got it. If I'm
calling it. You're welcome. Can I go for your sissy?
Sure.
I'm the camera person, sissy. What are you looking at?
This cute little set. And both of these cards. These are both my size.
Which ones?
These two.
Matching skirts. H&M has such cute fits.
I like this top right here.
I know, but so this is the one I really like.
Oh, I'm talking about this one back here. They have some tops.
This is cute. Kind of like these, but like they're too short. But I like these, so the rhinestones are cute. So. Oh, and this shirt, love it. Selena Gomez shirt. Oh wow. This is so cute. Okay, what did you find, Mommy?
I like these dresses for you. Actually, but not for school, for church.
Yep, it is pretty.
It's been an exhausting day, but so far, all of the things here are the things that we bought. I brought things in bags still, and so I asked the girls to take out or bring down all of the things that no longer fit them, which they're doing that right now. Turn you guys around, hold on. All right, so they're doing that right now, bringing things down that just does not fit. So I'm gonna see if like Devani's things fit Devin. And if they do, we're gonna pass it on to Devin's closet. Like those pants she's trying on, they definitely don't fit. So go ahead and take them off. And then once we do this, I am going to hang up all of these new things and we'll like walk through everything. Okay.
Baby.
dripping like water. Dripping like water. Okay, here are all of the donation clothes so far. We have 3 solid bags. They are going to my aunt. She's actually going to separate them and give them to people that she knows. So we're not going to sell them or make any money off of it. I think it's a better idea to sell or to give them away.
Getting one last telephone, even though we don't.
Dripping like water. Dripping like water. I'm gonna do is hang up like the new stuff, organize it, and we'll go from there. Okay, so now that I'm done hanging up all of Devani's things, I want to show you guys like all of the deals that we got. Some of this is full price, but some of it is not. So the first place that we went to actually was the Athleta store yesterday, and we got 30% off of these little sets. They're actually not sets, they didn't come together. But they matched, so we got these, and they came with a little hair tie. So cute. I think this one is her favorite. Whoa. I'll show you because kind of looks like a skirt, but it's not. It's just like combined, so it's really cute. So yeah, you get 30% off the sale price. These were $29, and then the sports bra were $19, and then a discount off of that. So that was a really good deal there. So this from H&M, she got some sweaters, and they actually had a matching skirt, which are over here. Oh, right in the front. Okay, so this was a good deal. I think together they were $19. So yeah, it's just like a very cute preppy look. So we've got that. I did order some things from Zara that were on clearance as well. They have not yet arrived. So we went to the store yesterday at North Park, and we got some really nice clothes for clearance price. So these pants were $15.99. I'll show you what they look like, because they're like a bell bottom cargo, I guess. So they're great. I mean, they're like fantastic. So we got a good deal on that. Overall, she has a lot of like great colors that can be mixed and matched, and I keep telling them that that's a huge priority for me, is like being able to blend things like bottoms with other tops. So if she doesn't want to wear, for example, this sweater because it's like, you know, 180 degrees in Texas, if she doesn't want to wear this sweater with that skirt, she can always like do this type of top with an undershirt with this skirt, or with the blue skirt and like a pop of color sneaker. So overall, I think we did a really good job, like just being able to like match things, things that are, you know, a good length for school that can be worn together. Bonnie, you wanna bring me your sneaker so I can show them what kind of shoe you got? We only got one so far because the other one that we were looking at was a New Balance and they didn't have her size.
And I picked it up.
Yep, she picked it out. So she got some Dunks, and they are maroon, really cute. And really, they just go with everything. Like even this type of pant, like a dress pant, would just look super cute with it, with a green, with blue. I mean, it just goes really well with everything. So I'm excited to have her dress up. All right, so like this didn't come together, but we made it a cute little set. And it's just casual. And these shorts are absolutely my favorite. Yeah, they're adorable. And they have like really cute pleats on the front, and they're on clearance. So we ordered a couple more online. So yeah, if you guys are interested in like looking for school stuff now, I highly, highly suggest you check out the Zara sale, H&M sale, Athleta store sale. Nordstrom is having their anniversary sale. We went there yesterday for those shoes, but we're gonna be back next week. Yeah, lots of like really cute options. This is another cargo pant, but it's not denim. It's actually like a very thin, lightweight fabric. So great for our current summer weather.
And also we got some cute little church clothes. So I got her like a little maxi skirt. Super cute and has a little slit on it at the very bottom. So yeah, so let's show you guys what Devin got for school.
Okay, so I've got all of Devin's clothes hung up and you can notice a very big difference in the amount of clothing that she bought because Devin is my pickiest child. And there's nothing wrong with that. I just think that she needs to give things a chance. So if she doesn't like the fit, like if it's itchy on her, it's an immediate no and she doesn't want it. So she tried on the most clothes and said no to the most amount of clothes. So I ordered a couple of things online, still yet to arrive. They are from Zara and there are some clearance items. So she's got a lot of shorts and like t-shirts coming too. So I'll walk you through like the things that we did get. This is so cute. It's a church outfit. I just thought it was adorable for her. So we did get a sweater that was on clearance. Let me see. I think this one, this is the one that didn't have the tag, the clearance tag on it, but it was $14.99, I believe, and they had a lot of them at the location I went to. And they're just so soft, so cute and trendy. So I know that when it gets time to be cold, winter, fall, all of that, we'll have some good options for her. She needed a good cardigan because she loves wearing cardigans in class because she says it's cold. And this is it's kind of like a vest almost. So I thought it was really cute. It was $19 Zara. And so some of these t-shirts from H&M were so inexpensive. So this was actually Macy's. And they were also on sale. So this one and the Whitney Houston shirt, they were 40% off the marked price. So $24 and then the discount on top of that. So I really like that. They were having a sale as well. And so the Zara stuff is very inexpensive too. I think this was $5.99 plain t-shirt, but the material is really, really nice. It's actually like super soft. So this is from H&M. So H&M clearance was very inexpensive. Like this top was $5. I think there's another top over here that was like $3. Yeah, so Devin, she loves like prints and colors and all of that. And I don't want to say no to everything, so I let her pick out a couple of things. These shirts were $3 each. So I also got some regular priced things, like this top to go with some of these bottoms over here. I thought that was really cute. This is a really like soft legging feel. So I got some warmer type things for the weekend and like some things she can wear to school, of course. Most things she can wear to school. And then these shorts over here, like this is a cute little option. It's a skort. So it's actually shorts and it has a little wrap around in the front, cute little bow. So if she wants to dress this up a little bit more with some sneakers. Devin, show me the shoes that you got so we can show them.
Today?
Some waffle shorts, yeah. Well, both of the shoes. Okay. Devin lucked out because the two stores that we went to, they actually did have her size in. So we got these shoes, which let me just say that my husband it was a hard no for him on this shoe. He's tired of seeing the shoe. He's really over it. And I understand, right? He's a sneakerhead and I get it. That he would never have bought this for her. But at the same time, this is the shoe that she really, really, really wanted. And of course we just let her have it. So I get it. It's an overused shoe, we know. And then we got her some New Balance. So she is pretty hard on her shoes. I feel like she might not wear these often, but she'll probably lean more on the shoe, which is probably a little bit more comfortable and just lighter and softer on her foot anyway. So these are the New Balance 9060s. And I think this is in like the white color or off-white. I don't know. I'll look at the box and let you know. So I hope this was helpful for you guys, kind of guiding you and showing you where you should probably start looking for your school clothes and shoes. If you have any questions, let me know. I'll be happy to help you guys out. And yeah, I guess we'll see you guys next week.